Y'all, we are kung fu fighting. Oh. Bro, we are frozone. There we go. All right. Let us kung fu fight once again. Sambaz, thank you for the 13 months. Spoiler, I'm gonna have a good time. Aw, yeah. Everybody was fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There was ray tracing and a guy smoking.
If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Private party. Come back tomorrow.
Yeah? I don't think so.
Back off now.
Oh, what you gonna do now, big boy? Yeah, no problem, my hell no.
Yeah? What do you want?
Sean, where can I find him?
Guys, we got a problem here. I pity you.
I've actually received word that that content is getting removed from Mongrel, which is good, but it shouldn't have been in the game in the first place. It just sucks, man. I had high hopes for that game. We gotta go to the club. Let's go get a drink at the club. Oh, wait a minute. What the? Okay, alright. Looks like things might be getting a little aggressive here, but. All right. Yep. Oh, God. Saw its depiction of everyone else in the game's Steam trailer. I wasn't surprised. Well, I didn't watch the trailer. Well, I didn't. I saw a trailer. I'm not sure I watched that trailer. Here we go. Unlock that. Ah, oh, my coin! I'm 30 now! How dare you make me 30! You'll rue the day, Missy. I refuse to be 30. Oh God, look at the awful beard I've got.
The fuck is this mess?
Hello.
Get him.
Not the code. I need a code. Ah, jeez. Oh, no. Not the dreaded number. I'm 32.
That's it. Get up.
Oh, God, no. Howdy, Filler. No! Howdy, fellers. Oh, yeah? Give him the slap. Exploring around, seeing if anyone's in here. Oh, I'm not betting.
Hey, didn't you hear what she just said? We're closed for the night. What's the matter?
Die! Down, lady. God.
Come on, Chad. Kick his ass. I got a shit ton of money riding on you.
Yeah. Hello. They really do be slapping the shit out of each other down there. Good fight, right, guys? I think they're just gonna keep beating the shit out of each other. What if I just... Oh, God! Permanent unlock. Ugh. I'm 37? No! In a row? I'm glad people got that reference. My ponytail grows. I really do be Shifu.
Thank you.
furious.
You're not supposed to be part of tonight's event. Let me through. I don't want any trouble. You already found it.
All right, then. Oh, looks like you found it, big boy. Disciples pass. With this, I can go directly to the burning. All right. Pretty schneido. Ooh. Hush, little baby. Hi, lady. How's it going? I'm just gonna go over here. Don't mind me. Don't mind me, lady. I'm just going over here.
Above this door are the three trials. The trials. What are they? Agility, dexterity, endurance.
Okay. Oh, I can't go back. All right.
Step forward. You're about to be tested.
Okay. Oh, God. I'm almost 40. No regrets.
Survival of the fittest.
Put that down.
No. I don't wanna. Damn it. Oh, God. I'm 40. And I changed shirts.
You shall not fear death. The winner becomes a king, and the loser a thief.
Your master's mind is broken. He will drag you and all the others down into the abyss.
Look around you. You don't look so different to me. If you didn't want to fight, why did you come this far?
Justice, do we? Justice is just better vengeance, dude. I guess I gotta go back down there. Okay.
Are you fast enough? Come on, wake up.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God, I'm 43. No. Don't know what any of these means. Remember when I was 30? Pepperidge Farm remembers. Yeah. Now I'm 40. I'm old. Fire chest. An odd little box. It seems familiar.
End of the road for you. The trial is finished.
The burning ceremony has begun. No outsider allowed.
Oh, fuck. Dicks. Oh, man. I'm 46. Dicks. Fuck! Oh my god. This dude's creaming me. I've got two more. I'm 50.
Impossible.
Pathetic. You can barely keep up.
Fuck me, dude. All right, enough of this. Enough of this bullshit.
You disappear.
Come on! I am 61. I am officially old now. Fuck.
C4, my arms are yours.
Leave.
I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and feeble.
Okay, so is this like a... Come on! Am I just not blocking any of this shit at all? I need to fucking perma unlock this. 68. Oh, he's on fire now, big boy. Old man power!
Now I'm the invincible stinky old man. Don't you know? Did you have that cigarette in the entire time? Oh fuck, he's got magic powers.
You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard.
Whoop your ass, Sonny. Oh, come on. Oh, I mistimed it. Oh, man. This is it. I'm 75. Now listen here, Sonny. Don't you know? Oh. Oh, God. Don't you know? Ow. Don't you know? Lose my current progress. Shrine bonuses and skills are not permanently unlocked. Will be lost.
Yep.
That's about all I got. I'm a dead old man now. All right, let's try that again. The old me is dead and gone. I was old and busted, but now I'm the new hotness. Grand Pawner? Indeed. Oh, that's right. I'm like 28.
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
All right. Let's see. Let's see if I can maintain my youth.
Morty, come back to my...
Back up! That's so...
Yeah? What do you want?
None of your business.
Guys, we got a problem here.
Ah.
I pity you.
Ooh.
Where is Sean?
He's with the fighters for the burning. Only Sean's disciples have passes to get inside.
We'll see about that.
Indeed. I have the power of Bonk. I'll bonk you, Sonny Jim.
Uh,
Ow, you mother... No! Die! I'm 30. How dare you?
The fuck is this mess?
Hi. No.
Won't open without the code.
Ah, jeez, I don't have the code. Thought I had it. He's a badass. Fuck! Bastard threw a bottle at me. Why you? No, no, no.
Did you think this was a pajama?
Yeah, I did. You know, for a second there, yeah, I kinda did. At least they're wearing masks. Yeah, definitely. Now I won't catch the Rona.
closed tonight.
Yeah, I bet.
No way.
Lol.
Kick his ass. I got a shit ton of money, right?
Why the fuck are you only calling me back now? What happened? Get all the money to safety. I'll be right there. After the fights.
Weep. No, oh god. Fuck, are you kidding me? Rada. My beard isn't terribly full this time around.
You are not supposed to be part of tonight's group.
Let's end this quickly.
Smooth transition. What's in here?
Hey, you want to fight?
Sure. Howdy, fellers. Hey, PG Sakura, what's up?
I pity you.
No, dude. Thank you for the raid, PG Sakura. No. Man, I'm pissed. I know Kung Fu.
What the?
Hi.
What do you want?
Are you a friend of Sean's?
No. Seeing how he treats others, I don't think he has any.
Hmm. Guess I'm just supposed to go through here. Oh yeah, this game is very colorful. I like it a lot. Wait a minute.
Won't open without the code.
Wait, do I go back out there? What the hell? Maybe I could talk to this guy. No.
This door are the three trials.
I'm ready.
Then step through the door.
Okay. Whee!
Step forward. It's about to be tested.
Okay. Heal first.
To me. If you didn't want to fight, why did you come this far?
A very cool visual trick right there. I hope so. You aren't, though. fucking camera.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
No. Super strong lady with big arms, don't beat me up. Ha ha ha, oh no. Ha ha. Hee. Alright, these fucking guys right here.
End of the road for you. The trial is finished.
You look like you can fight. Show me.
Damn it! These fucking guys. Fuck you.
You disappoint.
Oh my god. What the fuck do you call that bullshit? Jump up from across the map and scissor kick me in the back of the head? What is with my I can't dodge them, apparently.
Pathetic.
You're kidding me. What the fuck? What is happening here? I genuinely don't know if my block is just not working. Hitting me. I have reached the age of fucking old. I think there are thresholds. You do more damage, but you have less health. Damn it, damn it, damn it.
As good as Yang. I thought he was a...
What the? Dude. I'm gonna be fucking ancient. Come on. Come on. You can't be serious. Oh my God, you've gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I start the next chapter as an old fuck, though. Do I really want to beat him like this? Whatever. I'll just be age 69 for the entire rest of the game. I won't lose ever again. I guess I'll just be an old fuck for the rest of the game then. Alright, let's see. I also don't have... I don't have any more retries. I think I just... That was my last retry. I think if I die one more time, I just lose. Hello. Hello, I'm Sifu.
You. Not so tough after all.
Hello, I'm Sifu. I love the young people.
Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition. Locked. Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
I can't appreciate modern art like the young people can. Look. This is a pill. This is what I take when my sciatica is acting up.
Put that down before someone gets it.
I'll have you know I'm not gonna put anything down, my sir. This is my walking cane. I need it to get around.
You stay there.
Hello, everybody.
No way. No fucking way.
I hope I'm not intruding on anything right now, Mr. President. See you later. Here's my katana sword. This is also my walking cane. Here we have scenic bowl. The cup runseth over or something. Enter the walking cane. I'll teach you to respect your elders. Hello there, Sonny. Would you happen to know where the bathroom is?
You're the one that took down Sean.
Maybe.
You'll suffer for dishonoring him.
No, dicks! I've lost my power. I'm 76 years old now.
You want some more?
Dared it. Gotta be more careful. I lost my power.
here.
It's a pendulum. It's squirting everywhere.
Nerves get the better of you.
Oh, Jesus Christ. My God, he knocked me against the pendulum. Ugh. You know what? What happens if I go all the way back here? What happens if I go to the very beginning? Will I be a young man? I don't feel like being an old man. I want to be a young man. Youngman, there's no need to feel down, I said, Youngman. Park that ass on the ground.
They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you. Nerves get the better of you.
Nothing else in here. Hey!
Place, pal.
I don't think so. Ooh. Smacked him.
Coming to out.
Woo!
Can make it. Just need to run at it.
Woo-hoo!
Hey, how'd you get in here? Drop your weapon.
You first, fucker. Oh shit.
Bust this damn door down. Check this fucking clown out. Help you with something?
Yeah. There you go. Say hi to hell for me. Man, this game's fucking cool.
I just don't have any upgrades, do I? I wish there were more character customization options, but I understand. You can only really be masculine or feminine. Once DLC comes out.
Guys, we got company.
Careful, he's got a weapon.
No! Hey, the Rope Dart, thank you for the raid of the party of 10. How's it going? I'm playing Shifu. Funny kung fu game.
The warehouse. I'm getting closer.
I'm getting closer. Playing Inscription, it's a funky game. Yes, it is a funky game. Add half a focus bar. Get flurry of blows.
You looking to score something?
He had a brick? No. Feels so good to play. I've got a big smile on my face just playing this game right now. I'll tell you what. What's up, fellers?
Big tonight.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Shit, he's armed.
Shit.
No.
Wash your hands after taking a piss when some dude just runs up and knocks you the fuck out. Hang on, I'm peeling an orange here. I wonder if there's a way to hang on to like an orange peel or a lemon peel for like an extended amount of time. Without it going all raisiny. Like, dry it? No, like, have it still be moisturized, dehydrated probably. Yeah, it's probably asking too much. I'm just thinking, like, you know, you put orange peel in, like, drinks and stuff. Because the oil will improve the flavor of the drink. But then I remember bitters exists, so like yeah.
How the fuck you get in here?
I'm only here for the workout.
Keep up! Drop your weapon!
Dicks! Oh, that's one death. What do you mean? Get more focus. I did get to 69 Tiefling Doggo. It didn't work out so well. It's true, it was very crusty. Whoa!
Put that down.
Also, what a cool sound cue, just to have, like, the, you hear it in the background, the hollow metal pipe just slowly being scraped along the surface, and then being hit against something. It's a very cool effect.
Boss said nobody gets through. The jar stays alive.
He's expecting me.
I don't think so. Only the long-haired guy visits him.
Yang.
Look, I don't know when you last saw Fajar, but it's fucking nuts. You can't go in. Not today, not ever.
What the fuck? Oh my god, I got knocked out. And I'm not Tweenie Wayne anymore. Dicks.
Round two.
Put that down before someone gets hurt.
Fuck. Kevin Sorbo? What about? Swear to God, if you say Sorbo D's nuts. Bad takes on Twitter? Ah. Well, that's alright. I don't even know who Kevin Sorbo is. He's got the touch. He played Hercules on that 90s Hercules. Ah. Whoa.
Thank you.
Oh. Also, I freaking love this guy. I'm not sure if this is just, like, all in the mind, or if this is, like, superpowers or some shit. Clearly something magical is going on, but, like... It's okay. 23 is not bad. I think that's the youngest I've ever been after beating him. 23? Yeah. You just gotta shave? A real close shave. The closest I ever gave. So I'm 23 going into this one.
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Private party.
Back!
Yeah? What do you want?
Sean, where can I find him?
Guys, we got a problem here.
Any regrets now?
Where is Sean?
He
He's with the fighters for the burning. Only Sean's disciples have passes to get inside.
We'll see about that.
Lol.
Their stretch has been redeemed.
Actually, I'll be right back. Shit. Guess I'm doing this manually. Or not. Here we go. All right, I'm back. Also, the new Discord link should be in the Nightbot. Yeah, there you go. Get it started, huh? Oh god, I'm sipping my drink. How did he hit me that hard? Okay. Oh, right. We just go over here now. He reminds me of Dissolver? I think it's by the same people.
Above this door are the three trials. First, I want to fight all of you.
Arrogant pig.
Nerves get the better of you?
Seven now.
Haven't you had enough? Are you nervous?
Fuck.
Drop your weapon.
Step forward. You're about to be tested. This place will crush you.
Yeah, I don't know about that somehow. Come on! Oh, 29, just like real life.
Want some more?
Except my beard is way bigger.
Any regrets?
pity you. You shall not fear death. The winner becomes a king, and the loser a thief.
How many trials do I have left before meeting Sean?
Two more challenges lay ahead. Dexterity and endurance. But I'm afraid you'll be too late for the final trial. Pick up your weapon.
Okay.
Are you fast enough?
Maybe. Come on! You come on, wake up. Fuck you. I dodged that shit.
Should have stayed down.
You made me grow a rat tail, you bitch! These fucking guys.
End of the road for you. The trial is finished.
The burning ceremony has begun. Fool! You disappoint me.
Come the fuck on. I hate these guys. God, I fucking hate you so goddamn much. Hey, third rate nerds, thank you for the raid.
You disappoint me.
Thank you. Ah, fuck. Duh, I don't want to be an old man.
From your past, here to put an end to this sideshow.
You picked the wrong person to haunt.
Fuck! We're gonna be fucking ancient!
As stubborn as our elder masters.
Come on, dude. I give up. No, it's not broken. I'm just bad at the game.
Not on the list.
Yeah? What do you want?
I don't give a shit.
Ugh.
Oh, come the fuck you. Come on!
Above this door are the three trials.
I'm ready.
Then step through the door.
The winner becomes a king, and the loser a thief.
This battle isn't over yet.
You're a fast learner.
Okay. Let's find out. Oh, what the fuck do you have to say about that, huh? Oh my god. My skin is baby smooth still. Ah, yes, the little skull counter. That's the next time I die, that's the number of years I age.
Show me.
Dicks! Oh my god, I fucking hate these two. Come the fuck on. Come the fuck on. I hate these guys. I hate these two. These two are the fucking worst right here.
Can't be real. Wake up.
You're kidding me. You're shitting me. And I broke him to 30s again.
All right, that one's the last time. You disappoint.
There you go, motherfucker. Whoa. Predictable.
You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard's school. Who are you?
Have you not figured it out by now?
Enough games. Let's put an end to this show.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
dicks. All right, that was my fault. Come on!
Now I understand how you were able to defeat the mute.
Well, at least I'm not an old fuck anymore. I'll take it for now. Significantly better than the last run. The cock punch. The old dick twist.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
I don't think so.
You!
Not so tough after all.
Lol. Museum map. I don't think I will. I remember last time I was here, I was an old fuck.
This is as far as you go.
No.
Yeah.
Does young man think of the art?
Lady Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed.
Okay.
Birds get the better of you.
Well, you're not Lady Kuroki, are you? So, you age when you die. Does that anything make you younger? Nope.
You're him.
Once you're old, you're old.
You're the one that took down Sean. You'll suffer for dishonoring him.
Lol. Oh my god. Hit her with the palm strike.
Target's here. No freaking way.
No! Fuck, I'm an oldie now.
Downstairs.
Me? Okay. Whoa, why did you want me to stay down? If you're just gonna try to assault me. Can I ruin these? I can't. I can't destroy art. 0 out of 10.
Don't make me run.
Get out of here.
Oh god. Oh Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. Okay. You.
Holy shit!
right. Put that down before.
Oh, fuck! Ah!
You impress me, little guy.
Fuck!
Yeah, when there's fucking five guys' burgers and fries over here. Oh my god. Well, I am officially old now.
How can you get up after that?
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
No.
Nobody outruns their past. Not even her.
Wrong. She left this path and you won't pull her back in. At least one.
I hope the theme behind this isn't Uwu Vengeance Bowed. Vengeance is stressful and causes you to age rapidly. Ah, I see. I see.
Can you have a key first?
Looking for the exit?
No.
Like this.
I don't think you have. Lol. Club code. Ooh. Found this on one of Sean's disciples. There's a code written on the back of it. Interesting. Where's the map? What? Yes, zoom on item, please. All right, it's not letting me do that. Hey, what's up, Gorilla Geek? Thank you for the 81 bits. Or 80.
Represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
Darkness itself, we must first embrace it, or the shadows of the past consume us whole.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, already. Fucking alright. You're kidding me! Thank you. For God's sake. Howdy, folks. You suck, motherfucker.
The mind Hello. Is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious.
Hmm.
To face the past.
Fascinating. Die. The exhibit. Me. Free your mind. I'm about to free my shit. I don't fucking think so. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yep, here we go. This is the last, I think, this is my last life. I can't even see how old I am. Man, dude is still looking old. Difficulty spike is steep. Yeah, I also suck. Oh, I do have this thing. I've got this thingy now. This is also the first time I'm playing it. Yeah, but I do action games like Devil May Cry and shit. I should be better at this kind of game. It's a roguelike? In a very loose definition of a roguelike.
Yeah? What do you want?
Nerves get the better of you?
Ah. Fuck! It's the long-legged chicks that I can't fucking deal with. He's a badass. I'm in here now. Let's go, finish.
How the fuck did you disappoint me?
Yeah, well, fuck you too. God damn, in the fucking corner, dude.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
Wait, is this the same guy from the fucking trial room? Are these the same people? God, the sweep comes so fast, dude. Fuck my asshole.
Wake up!
An old golden key. Okay.
Above this door are the three trials.
I'm ready.
Yeah, okay.
Then step through the door.
Step forward. You're about to be tested.
Oh, why? No.
And the loser, the thief.
This battle isn't over yet.
You're a fast learner.
You're not required to fight her, no, but, you know, why not?
Pick up your weapon.
Okay.
Fast enough?
Yes. No. My scraggly beard. Keep hitting her in the eyes? She's not using them anymore. Sean's father. I remember now. I've seen this old box in Sean's father's school. There is a portrait of an elder inside and an inscription on the back. Be a teacher for a day, be a father for a life. Oh god, it wasn't them. I fought those two fuckers for nothing.
Come on. Show me what you got. Pathetic. You can barely keep up.
Come the fuck.
Should have stayed down.
Come on, wake up.
Fuck you. There is a counter for that sweep. I'm just bad at the game.
All right. That was the last time.
That was the last time. Baba beebity booby. Come on, come on, come the fuck on.
That was just the warm up.
Oh, I'm sure. Okay. Come the fuck on. Oh my god.
As stubborn as our elder masters.
God, I'm in it.
Thank you.
God damn it, the fucking sweep every time with the sweeps.
As stubborn as our elder masters.
Boy. Let's see if I can get through the squats without dying once. That'd be funny. I think. This shit really just restarts me at level 1. God damn. Gotta get my Shifu points up. Five times multiplier going.
Open it. Open up. Check this.
Or is it? Hi, Vsauce! Michael here! Did you know
fucking die!
Because I did. Hi, Sifu Michael here. You ruined my high score! Yeah, it's a nice place he got here. Twits! Yeep! Howdy. What the dog? Oh, fuck you, bitch, idiot, fucker. I'm still 20. I don't need to go in there.
Hello! Oh my God! Ugh. That's the most annoying thing to me right now is the fucking when the fucking camera. Fucks me over. Fuck, my beard's starting to come in. I don't have a baby face. You, dude. I can't go back and fuck it. Oh boy, oh boy. You big meanie jerk. Slap.
slit my throat as a little kid, will ya? Still cool. Not quite sure how to avoid that one. Try dodging upwards. Okay. Not quite 20, but better than last time. Whew. Man. Hey, yay. I did it. 21. Legal drinking age. I don't know about that. Alexa, what is the legal drinking age in China?
According to Wikipedia, the minimum drinking age in China is 18 years old.
Ooh.
Tree.
The old cock punch. Okay, let's try this again.
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
We'll see about that.
Please don't
hit me. Oh my god. Just crack him across the temple on the corner of this table here.
Stop it.
I don't give a fuck. I'm harshing everyone's vibe tonight. Not so tough now, are ya, bitch? I'm not exactly sure how useful weapon catch is, because it's only for, like, bottles and shit. What is this mess? Hello! Get him. Hey, how are you? You can come over anytime. What if I just, start going over, I think they're shy. Come on. Yeah, don't be shy. Let's see what they actually have to say this time.
Who's this?
How the fuck did he get here?
Bring it on.
Oh.
Come on, wake up.
Dicks. What the fuck? I hate these guys so fucking much, dude. All right, I think I'm done. I think I'm done for a little while. I think I'm all Shifu'd out. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, computer. Come on. For God's sake. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, for God's sake. For God's sake. I just want to see who's streaming. Fuck you, Epic Gaming Store. You know what? Get the fuck out of here. Why is my computer running like Dookie now? We're gonna raid Monty. Our raid message will be, everybody was kung fu fighting. Take care, everyone.